It is very important because as a country who is facing a number of events, climate impacts, and as a country who has faced a lot of damage and loss due to climate change, we need to provide evidence. We need to provide data. We need to provide information that is going to trigger the financial mechanisms that are available at the global level, so that when we are saying that we've been impacted and we are able to provide evidence, then we can get the support that is required for us to address the climate impacts that we are facing.
C'est extrêmement important de faire du reportage à partir des lignes directrices du cadre de transparence renforcée. Parce que ces rapports sont beaucoup plus précis et vont beaucoup plus en profondeur. Par exemple, il y a les informations sur l'appui reçu et l'appui nécessaire. Ça, c'est très important pour nous autres de fournir ces informations et ça nous permet aussi d'avoir les informations des autres pays. Donc, en général, le cadre de transparence renforcé nous permet de construire la confiance mutuelle entre les États. Ça nous permet d'être transparents, les informations sont plus claires, sont complètes, sont plus exhaustives. Donc, je pense que c'est vraiment important de faire le reportage à partir des lignes directrices du cadre de transparence renforcé.
Article 13 says that each country is reporting their emission through in a transparent manner. So, based on Article 13 of the Paris Agreement, the ETF will develop that each country will report their emission reduction transparently and accurately. So, the ETF is important for all over the world to report their emission reduction. So, ETF is important for our country too.
It works both internationally and nationally for our own good. When you as a country report nationally, it helps you track the progress of, for example, the NDC. How far are you going into achieving whatever as a country you have promised to achieve? The goal that you promised to achieve, how far you've gone into achieving it. But then also, now as you give this biannual reporting, it's helping internationally in the global stocktake to know how far the world has gone in combating climate change.